We are going to show you, because so many of you asked to see what I got in my Christmas stocking. In my last video where I shared what my family blessed me with for Christmas this year, I said if you want to see what I got in my Christmas stocking, then let me know. And so many of you said bring on the stocking. So, okay, here we go. I just all wanted to start off by showing you these are the Christmas stockings that we use in our home. We don't put names on them because it's pretty evident when we stuff them. They're usually overflowing, and a lot of them have, we use this hanger tab. We don't hang them because they're much too heavy to hang. We usually line them up on the sofa on Christmas Eve, but I have been known to use this hanger tab to hang a ribbon off of, to tie something onto it, and that's exactly what my stocking looked like. This was hanging off the side of my stocking, so this was the first thing I saw when I opened it up, and I'm just letting you know, I have a box next to me that has all of the goodness that was in my stocking.
Everything we're going to show you came out of the stocking.
Everything came out of this stocking. Molly has acquired my skill for stuffing the heck out of a stocking. I can stuff a stocking like nobody's business. Just ask anyone in my family. And it's not a joke. Every year, Rick watches me stuff the girls' stockings, and in years past, he's gone, "You have way too much stuff for that stocking." And I'm like, "Challenge accepted." And I always seem to get it all in. It's just a matter of fitting it in. It's like a puzzle. Now, Rick can pack a moving van like nobody's business. He's like Tetris with the moving van. But when it comes to a Christmas stocking, I am the reigning champion. So, we got beef jerky is usually in, you know, Christmas stocking in our house. This is the next thing I saw, which is so cute. It's a little teeny beanie baby, and it's a little squirrel. And if anybody knows me, they know I love squirrels. Everybody always, without question, everybody gets a new bath puff. Every year forever since Rick and I have been together, there has been a plastic banana in my stocking.
There's a little story.
Is there a story?
Yeah, we went stocking shopping one night, and we're just walking through the store trying to find stuff for your stocking. Walked past the arts and crafts section, they had the little pink fruit sitting there, so I just grabbed a banana.
So now for time immemorial, I get a banana in my Christmas stocking. This is the same banana, because when I take this to put it away, I will give it to Rick, and he will put it in his nightstand drawer, and he will save it for next year, where it will then go in my Christmas stocking.
Unless I don't, and then one year you didn't get it, I had to put a real banana in there.
There was one year when I asked where my banana was because you forgot to put it in there. It's funny. I have also received oranges in this toe of my stocking. A lot of you may do that as well. Sticky roll, because we live with animals. Rick is a huge fan of putting a flashlight in the stocking. I did not put flashlights in the girls' stockings this year. They have flashlights from last year. So this is my awesome. I needed a new flashlight. Scissors. Because you can never have too many scissors.
Or clamps.
And you guys, also, Rick's thinking about doing a Christmas, what he got for Christmas gift haul on his channel. If you guys want to see that, leave a comment down below, and maybe I can get him to do a what I got for Christmas haul on his channel. Because he got some good stuff, too.
Thanks a lot.
I think it would be fun. Then I got this. It's a little beagle, but look, you know what it is? It's a toothbrush protector. Isn't that sweet? Rick got one too, and it was a turtle. So cute, because you know Rick loves his turtles.
And you love your beagle.
And I love my beagles. Oh, I was so happy to see this. This is just push pins. Honey, I'm out. I'm out of push pins. Here's something fun too. I got a flipping harmonica.
That was another thing just because.
A harmonica, because I'm gonna learn how to play the harmonica, you know. Gonna play the blues, right? I played it Christmas morning, and one of my cats literally got up and bit me on the chin. Like, make it stop. This is also a requirement in everybody's stocking in our house, a Sharpie marker. I didn't just get one Sharpie marker. I got a big one and a little one. And I got, this was sticking out the top of my stock, and I said, what, is this like a hint that I'm getting old and I can't see?
And that's what I said when I got it. Because she can't see so well anymore.
That's right. So So I have a magnifying glass now because everybody needs one of those. A deodorant because everybody needs a deodorant. This is my preferred brand of deodorant because it has no aluminum in it. And this is what Rick and I both use.
And it's inexpensive.
It's very, very affordable. It's like, this is $1.99.
Yeah, I think so.
And then the smaller ones are like $1.69. Super glue. Rick almost always sticks super glue in my stocking. Hair ties, because I can never have too many of those. I got glue sticks. I don't know why I got glue sticks, but I got glue sticks. I got this really wonderful Burt's Bees Flavor Crystals Lip Balm, and this is pineapple. And again, if anybody knows me, pineapples, I love them. I love the way they taste. I love the way they look. I just love pineapples. Tube of toothpaste.
Obligatory.
Does everybody get a tube of toothpaste in their Christmas stocking? I got these, and these are colorful pens, which is awesome. And then these are my favorite writing pens, and they even got me the extra fine ones, which makes me super happy. And the girls and I found this is funny, because the girls and I went shopping for Rick's stocking last week, and we happened to see this on the shelf. It's a hair mask, and this is in the same fragrance as the shampoo that I got. And I got each of the girls a hair mask for their stocking too, but they got different ones. So I got one too, and I can totally use this because when you have color treated hair, then sometimes it can easily dry out. And this is gonna be really nice. I got a lot of yummies, but he got me a fidget spinner.
Just because.
I'm not gonna lie to you, these things are fun. Hand cream, because hand cream, I'm always needing some. Floss picks. Everybody got these in their stocking too. Did you get these in your stocking? Yeah, I thought so. Everybody got these in their stocking. He put silly putty in my stocking.
Just because.
Everything's just because. I mean, that's what a stocking is, right? Stockings are just full of fun stuff. And you look, guys, look at how much stuff was able to go in that stocking, right? This is what makes stockings so much fun. And it's also what makes stockings so much expensive.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And now we try not to put a ton of candy in our stockings. This is the candy that I got in my stocking this year. I got some Hershey Kisses because those are fun. Little Hershey Kiss candy cane. They just now started selling these Kinder Joy eggs at Walmart. And they have a little surprise toy in one side. And they have this little... It's like a hazelnut and chocolate candy in the other. It comes with a little spoon and you scoop it out and it's very decadent and delicious. And I think these are like less than a dollar a piece, but you eat one and you're good. I love these, and this is gonna be cut up and enjoyed by the whole family. And my favorite chocolate is the Ritter's. This one is dark chocolate with marzipan, and this one is milk chocolate with hazelnuts. These two are both delicious, and Micah will probably fight me for some of them. Even though it was in my stocking, it's okay. It's okay, because you know what? Life is fun to share. And then my chocolate orange that many of you saw in our world market haul, even though this year they were everywhere.
Sometimes you can't find them anywhere.
There have been years when Rick couldn't find one to save his life. There's one more thing every year that I get in my stocking. And that is a Christmas rose.
Most years. Sometimes you can't find those either.
Sometimes you can't find those either. But every year when it's possible, Rick always puts a red rose in my stocking. And it's because of my very favorite Christmas movie that is called The Gift of Love, A Christmas Story. And it was made for TV many years ago when I was in high school, and they used to run it every year, but then they stopped in the 90s. They stopped showing it. And if you have Amazon Prime, you can watch that movie for free, and I'll leave a link down below where you can go and watch it. But in that story, it has Polly Holiday, who used to play, you know, Kiss My Grits Flo on the sitcom Alice. She plays an old maiden lady who is the sister of Angela Lansbury. It's just a beautiful, beautiful story. And it's so beautiful, but in the story, it involves what she calls a Christmas ghost who brings her a rose every Christmas Eve. And I won't spoil it for you if you haven't seen it, but it's It has such deep meaning for me, the movie itself. So Rick gives me a rose in my stocking every year, and that has very deep significance to me. So that's why I get a rose every year. So that's what I got in my stocking. So I hope that was fun for you guys. I mean, it is just a Christmas stocking, but everybody is so different. You know, Christmas stocking means different things to different people. For some people, you know, your Christmas stocking is literally a sock. And for some people, it is, you know, more traditional what I've shown you here. And everybody has their little things that they always get in their Christmas stocking, and it's different from family to family. So, you know, this is what we do. What are some traditional things that you like to get in your Christmas stocking? What are some things that you always get without fail that's like a family tradition? And if you didn't get it, you would be disappointed. Maybe it's weird to somebody else, but to you, it's special. So let me know down in the comments below. And also, don't forget, if you want to see Rick's Christmas, what I got for Christmas video over on his channel, which is Rick's Tips DIY, which I will also leave a link for down below, let me know. And if you want to know if he's uploaded it, please follow me over on Facebook. Again, that link is down below as well. It's Noreen's Kitchen on Facebook. And I will be sure and post a link when he uploads that video, which will probably be in the next couple of days. And we can go from there. So I hope you enjoyed seeing what I got in my Christmas stocking. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel and you just kind of ended up here, welcome. It's always a pleasure to welcome new friends, and I hope you'll consider subscribing, because we do have lots of awesome things coming in the new year. Lots of recipes, lots of edit tutorials, and lots of fantastic ideas that we have coming your way. So hit that subscribe button. And of course, if you are already a tried and true member of the Noreen's Kitchen family, please consider hitting that bell notification button, because we don't want any of you to miss out on all the real food for real people, real easy recipes that we present all the time right here on our YouTube channel and straight from our kitchen. So I hope you enjoyed seeing my stocking, Christmas stocking haul, and until next time, I'll see ya.